What's up, everybody? Thanks for coming back to see me. This is Outdoor Gear Addiction. And today, we're looking at the QSP Penguin. I picked this up from Blade HQ for $32, and it is made in China. This is the Red Micarta handle scale version, and the handles are 4 inches in length. The blade is 3.1 inches, and it's D2 steel with a satin finish. As y'all probably know, I wear extra large size gloves, and this barely fits in my hand. Not anything sticking out, but it fits my hand well. Only problems I've noticed is there are hot spots if you're using this knife for a longer period of time, and then right in here it gets pretty hot in your hand, and also you feel this clip pretty significantly. That clip is a nice deep carry clip from the factory with inset screws or recessed screws. That ducktail really sticks out. And if you're using this knife for any period of time, especially if you're bearing down on it, you're going to feel that. So in my opinion, this is a great knife for carrying to work in an office setting or somewhere other than out in the woods. You can carry this knife anywhere, but if you're going to use it for long periods of time, then you're going to feel it in the hand. The pocket clip is designed for right hand tip up or left hand tip up carry. Let's check out our normal rat sandwich so you all know approximately how large this knife is or how small it is. And there it is against the Ontario Rat 2. Really, really similar in size, and of course we all know the Rat 1 is just a big hunk of a knife, so it's going to be larger than the Penguin is. This is a great looking knife, and I feel like with the quality materials that QSP has put into their products, the price of this knife is probably going to double in the next year or so. So I'd get one now while they're still an incredibly low $32 to $39. I hope this first look at the QSP Penguin helped you maybe decide to go ahead and pick one up for yourself or for a friend. This would be a great gift for someone that's trying to get into knives and everyday carry, and it's a lot of fun in general. Hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more weekly reviews of knives and EDC gear, RV camping gear, axes, hatchets, and much more. Go check me out on social media, on Instagram at Outdoor Gear Addiction, and on Twitter at Addiction Gear. Merry Christmas, God bless, come back and see me.